Hey Paranormies, it's Jenna and Alice, and you're on the light side of the paranormal.
Today we are reacting to a video that one of our Paranormies requested. I need to preface with, I will probably mispronounce your name and I'm so sorry. We really appreciate the recommendation here. Sahil Shaikh, thank you so much. Thank you.
I mean, I can't say good job. I don't know what the name really is.
Comment down below how bad that was. So you suggested that we reacted to the best of Ihab Kazmeh, and specifically the scary moments video. And quickly, before we jump into this video, we want to remind you, if spooky and paranormal content is your jam, become a part of our Paranormal fam.
Click subscribe. I don't think this comes with subtitles.
/ captions.
We might just be watching and not knowing what's being said. Let's find out. You ready?
Let's go.
يما أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الله الرحمن الرحيم.
I think people have been suggesting we react to his stuff for a long time, so I'm glad we're finally getting to it.
Me too.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله.
What just happened?
I think the cupboard doors opened behind him.
إن شاء الله يا ناس قسم بالله أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق الكون الحباس والله. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق.
I wish those captions.
بسم الله يا ناس ول بسم الله بسم الله بسم الله.
Or like close the door on him.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم كل جسمي تقلان ومش عارف
حس حالي
بدهم بدي اموت مش عارف حاس حالي وحاس جسمي كله بيجعني وحاس حالي بنسحب. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والله العظيم حاس اني بنخطف وحياة الله. بسم الله بسم الله.
What?
بسم الله.
You see that on the ground? Wait, I'm reminding.
بسم الله بسم الله.
It was a shoe like being soft.
بسم الله.
What? No, no, I gotta go back. Yeah, we're hang on a second.
حس إني بنخطف وحياة الله. بسم الله.
Oh,
بسم الله.
That's a shoot. Totally in reverse.
Yeah, I was like sucking it back.
Whoa.
I've never seen anything like that before.
Me neither.
Oh, فتح الحمد لله. ها بسم الله في حد هون؟ بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Everything's moving. It sounded like a donkey. I was thinking child.
بسم
it sounded like a child at first. Got a little
بسم
donkey.
الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Something peeked out of that door. There's a lot going on here.
بسم الله بسم الله بسم الله أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق. بسم الله مين مين انت؟
مين انت؟
Yes, but if this is the gin. Sorry, I'm like getting mad at her and scared. Hang on. If that's the gin.
I'm trying to help you.
بسم الله. مين انت?
To me, I mean, we've said, hey, let's pause this. We've said this before and we'll say it again, and we will eventually make a video about this and properly educate ourselves on this. We don't know a lot about gins.
Okay, that needs to be like on our list of things to do like immediately.
We will prioritize that so that we can properly react to a lot of these videos, but
yeah.
To me, that just looked like a dude
yeah.
crouched down in a hoodie.
But I think that's why it startled me, because I wasn't expecting to see an actual person that blatantly out in the
That's
especially
fair.
Because I was, it's little things happening, so I was like zoned in on where these things could be, and then boom, a face.
Yes, that is understandable. Okay. I'm like, don't be scared, I'm trying to help, and you're like, sorry.
I'm afraid. Okay.
Bismillah.
So it goes around the corner and it's looking through here.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
He really goes after the things, which I like.
Bismillah
ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. I think some of the stuff we reacted to before from him, we were like, it could be his friend, like, sneaking around the back of him and stuff. I mean, it really could be really orchestrated to be like that. But this is like, you don't even hear this guy's feet moving, like.
He is moving so quickly.
Yeah.
Like, the guy would have to be a
and you'd hear him
professional
away.
Sprinter.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, like.
Yeah.
This
so
is cool.
far, yeah. Crazy.
تعال لا شو تعال قش على بدني.
Oh yeah, in the window.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. A'udhu bi kalimat Allah al-tammat min sharri ma khalaq. وان بهاي المواقف بتكون الشغلة يا قاتل يا مقتول. طبعا أعوذ بك.
Oh yeah.
يا قاتل يا مقتول أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات. بسم الله. بسم الله.
It could be mistaken, so correct me in the comments.
جن.
But
والله جن.
I think
جن's
been like real جن. Tricksters.
Okay. It makes sense as to what's going on.
Yeah.
بسم الله.
Oh, I think I saw somebody in the door.
So fast.
It is all
التامات من شر ما خلق.
Fast and quick.
أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق. بسم الله.
Oh, the tap is going.
Eh? Is something
up there?
I didn't see it.
Oh,
no. Oh.
Bismillah.
Oh my gosh.
كلمات الله التامات.
Just chaos.
I don't know how he's in the middle of this. Okay, I talked over that. I'm going to rewind it.
Bismillah.
Sound like a chair drag or something?
Bismillah ar-Rahman. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. تعال. تعال 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 ولد شو بتختفي بسرعة
بسم الله بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
something reached out hang on
I didn't see that oh
شو بتختفي بسرعة
بسم الله
oh yeah like poking him on the shoulder like hey I'm behind you
it looked like a shadow but it wasn't his shadow oh boy Like you'd have to jump and smash that. You'd hear someone landing.
That's true.
It's really quiet.
Bismillah.
It would have been right. Like
yeah.
He would have caught someone if that was some like a real human, a live human. Jeez.
There's a lot happening.
Yeah.
It's like a house of horrors, like a haunted house of horrors. What the hell just happened there?
I think that was his logo.
Yeah.
Did you hear that?
Bismillah.
There it goes again. I'd be scared that would fall.
It looks like it might.
Yeah.
من شر ما خلق. أعوذ بكلمات الله.
I heard the growl again.
إيه؟
Oh, and then it swings harder.
Yeah, with how quickly he's turning, it couldn't be a hoax.
No.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق. بسم الله الذي لا يضر مع اسمه شيء في الأرض ولا في السماء وهو السميع العليم أنا رحيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
I can't believe he's still here.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
A long time ago.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
I heard the growl again.
أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. عارف إنه بدوس. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات. الله أكبر الله أكبر. بسم الله. بسم الله.
يما
أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات. الله أكبر الله أكبر.
We're not putting ourselves in this situation.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. التامات من شر ما خلق. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم. لا تأخذه سنة ولا نوم. له ما في السماوات وما في الأرض. من ذا الذي يشفع عنده إلا بإذنه. يعلم ما بين أيديهم وما خلفهم. ولا يحيطون بشيء من علمه إلا بما شاء. وسع كرسيه السماوات والأرض. ولا يؤوده حفظهما وهو العلي العظيم. الله أكبر الله أكبر.
It
sounds
like sex on a
mattress.
Right?
Yeah,
it sounds like a
mattress. Yeah. Bismillah.
Sex.
Yeah. Bismillah.
Okay, that's him.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. A'udhu bi kalimat Allahi al-tammat min sharri ma khalaq.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. That's a person. Like, it looks like a person. Yes. Like, not a disembodied. No. Okay, let's pause for a second. Yes, so I don't know what it's like in different cultures. In our culture, like, we're looking for the wispy apparition. Like, that is a being.
Solid.
Yeah.
Sorry, I couldn't think of the word. Solid.
A solid rather than a liquid.
So solid rather than a gas, actually.
But yeah.
Yeah, in all seriousness, yeah, like, it's so interesting because it looks just like a live human being in the house with them messing with him.
Yeah.
Anytime that we get glimpses of it. But the way, how quickly he's chasing this thing down and moving around and, you know, like, he's not waiting 5 seconds and then turning. Mm-hmm. I just don't understand how the person, if it is a hoax, could be hiding that quickly or running away.
I don't think they could.
Right? Like, I don't think that it's physically, humanly possible to move that way. And that is why this is so compelling. And be so quiet.
Yeah. Okay. This might be the video where he sees the face behind him. I don't know.
Oh, I don't know if I'm ready to see that again.
Oh!
You must. I don't know.
Bismillah.
It wasn't his face, it was a hand!
Okay, let's rewind. Ready?
Okay.
Bismillah.
Oh!
Yumma!
Oh!
Yumma! Yumma, bismillah.
I mean, turns around, there's nobody there.
Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
Well, I feel like this is the freaking video where that person...
Yeah.
That actually scared me.
Yeah.
I know. And he did that exact thing where he turns the light up. So I really thought that I was going to see that.
That is the first time I think you've ever been, like, really scared during a reaction.
Aww.
Join the
club. Look at us. We've hidden milestones together with you. So thank you. I got scared. Okay.
Okay.
Wow, this is great. Okay. Swim a little bit.
We had 3 minutes left. Okay. We can do it.
3 minutes of terror.
There was something. I didn't see it. Let's go back. There was something. I don't think it was a face. Oh, that's something. I don't know how he would make yourself tiny enough to just behind. You can't.
Yeah. And it's not like the gentleman is extremely wide. He's a smaller person.
Exactly.
And to be behind him and just have part of your face. It's like this much.
Yeah.
Ugh.
This is insane.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Okay, what I was going to say.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Okay, staring video, not the moving icon on the side. I was going to say, I would not be looking at any mirror in that house. Mirrors in general freak me out.
Like, kind of looks like a person sitting up.
بسم الله.
I don't know.
أنا عادي يعني مش خايف لأن ما تحصل ولأني الحمد لله رب العالمين آدم هو.
I'm scared to see more. I've already seen way more than I wanted to.
أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق. أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق. بسم الله. بسم الله. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق أعوذ بالله أنا مش راح أخلق بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم هي رعبة إنسان يا إخوان رعبة إنسان يعني عادي يعني صرخت رعبة إنسان والله رعبة إنسان بسم الله الرحمن
الرحيم
أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
Is that an axe?
That is a broom. Someone's sweeping the floor.
إيه أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات من شر ما خلق بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Where'd he go?
لا إله إلا الله بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
And you wake up. Hi.
بسم الله.
This is insane. A freaking broom. My western ass is like it's an axe. No, suddenly a broom is scarier. Like, someone just sweeping, and I'm terrified.
Like that Family Guy episode where he's like, actually, I'm a horse. Actually, I'm a broom.
Okay,
sorry.
Oh, I never thought I'd be so scared of a broom. Okay.
Okay. New feelings. Sweep away those fears, and let's continue the video.
Okay.
Oppa, bismillah. Bismillah.
Where is this?
Yeah, I think he cut it to like a different part. Okay. Because it's scary moments.
Right. All the same house, I'm assuming.
Looks like.
Bismillah.
Baby cry.
Wait, let's rewind.
Bismillah.
I don't like that. I don't like that.
أعوذ بكلمات الله التامات.
Don't look behind the couch. Hurry up.
Bismillah. Bismillah. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
لا تخفوا سنة ولا نوم
وما في السماوات وما في الأرض من ذا الذي يشفع عنده إلا بإذنه بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم بسم الله بسم الله
We believe you, stop Okay, okay, get it, turn it off
We did it.
I feel like that video was something that happened to us.
Yes! That was an experience.
Yeah.
That was an immersive experience. There was like flash, things happening constantly.
Yes.
Like, wow. There was.
What do I say?
That was really good.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for recommending this video. You have, like, made a believer.
Yeah, I know we've discounted his videos before, I think. Not all of them, definitely not that face.
No, and if you don't know what she means by that, it's just that we have reacted to his stuff on Nukes before, Nukes Top 5, so yeah.
Yeah, I can't discredit that anymore. I don't know how he would do that, and I'm freaked out. So yeah, so I'm a believer of this. We'll have to check out some of his other stuff.
I've pretty much said my piece about how I feel like this couldn't be fabricated, so I'm not going to repeat myself again.
Yeah.
But all in all, I feel like, sure, there are some instances, like the sounds in the background, mm-hmm. like the doors, you know, moving around, cupboards and stuff, like, stuff like that can be fabricated. Even the pillows flying, like, if you have some string going on, like some fishing line, rather, you know, pull them off.
Anything can be fabricated because we see it in the movies.
Yes.
But...
And it's good to be a skeptic to a point.
Yeah.
You know, we have to keep our wits about us.
That's true. Being like sucked.
Oh, that was weird.
Yeah, that was weird. I haven't seen anything like that before.
And even I'm thinking about, okay, say that they had fishing line, for example, mm-hmm. tied around a chute.
I thought about this.
It wouldn't
roll.
In reverse. Like, it looked like It looked like it was being played in reverse, but it wasn't because he was moving.
Yeah, do you know what it reminded me of?
What?
That reminds me of a movie, I forget which movie, maybe you guys can help me out, where everything just starts getting sucked into the closet, like it's a vortex or something. I thought it was Poltergeist, but you just talked about it and I think I'm wrong. But yeah, it just like everything just starts getting sucked. Ooh, yeah.
I didn't like, yeah, like the movement of that
yeah.
was not of this world.
Yep.
The broom.
Yeah. Wow,
the broom was so impactful.
I know, just... It's like when a weird, obscure thing in a scary movie really messes you up, and you're
yes.
like, "Why? Why was it that scary?"
Yeah, like this was an excellent
yeah.
horror movie
yeah.
to watch. If it's fabricated,
good job.
Good job. Will I watch it again? Yes.
No.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Will I show it to people that I love? No.
No. Please recommend more videos like this. This was a lot of fun.
Yes. Thank you so much for watching this video with us. It's nice to know that it wasn't just us going through this.
If you enjoyed this video as much as we did, please make sure to give it a like so that we know how much that you liked it. We'll continue to make videos like this. And if you're new here, please go over to our Instagram page and follow us there. You can follow Alice and myself on our personal pages as well. Everything will be linked in the description below.
And breathe. That was amazing. You got that all out in one.
I have to say it in every video, so it's great.
Hang on, sorry. I know that this is random. If you've been watching our videos for a little while, I scream "Free Britney" at the end of the videos. It's very, very jarring, but it adds to the fun. This is huge. So I have seen some comments of people being like, "Oh, thank you so much for following Britney and everything." Okay, I'm not gonna get into it. Go look into it if you don't know. But I wanna say, Britney Spears went to court herself for the first time in 13 years. She said everything that we were all speculating was going on. We did have some receipts, obviously, but yeah, it's a huge win for the movement today. I just want to celebrate that with you if you enjoy it too, and give it up for Britney Spears, everybody! Yeah, okay. I'm just riding that high. I hope you have an amazing rest of your evening.
And that's it for us tonight, guys. So until next time, keep on creeping on.
And as always, live your life with love and light. We'll see you next time.
Bye.